Another way to reduce red tape, pretty obviously, is to simplify the eligibility rules that created it in the first place. In my opinion, this is one of the best outreach strategies available. Both parties in the transaction benefit. There's the lower verification and other burdens on the customer side. On the we've heard the other presenters talk about this, the cost savings on the agency side, the reduction in workload. The federal rule changes, I'm going to repeat that in the past 10 years, it's made this easier. The expanded categorical eligibility that was mentioned earlier, Maryland's adopted that. And we've dropped the asset limit for our TANF program as well. And it was, again, the data showed that it was this tiny sliver of clients that had assets that either led to their enough to close their cases or have them denied. And it just wasn't cost effective.